And welcome back, 710 now on your Saturday morning. Jared's joining us. And of course, we'll just have to watch and see what Isaac does, but we could use the rain around here, to say the least.
It would be nice to see some rainfall. And on the 7-day forecast, we have a chance of rain for Friday. That rain chance is in association with Isaac. The problem is some of the models take it toward the Ohio Valley. Others take it up the East Coast. Mm-hmm. If it goes up the eastern side of the Appalachians, we won't see anything. So if it comes up the Mississippi River, we may see some water. Let's hope for that, because the drought continues and areas off toward the west could use a drink as well. But outside this morning, live picture for you from our Sheraton camera showing just a few clouds. It's going to be another very bright and sunny day overall with hot temperatures in the lower to middle 90s. So bank on the heat for today. If we're heading to the state fair and also for the Ironman tomorrow, nearly identical weather days the next 2 days. Actually, compared to yesterday when we hit 94 and 95 degrees, the weather really not changing as high pressure dominates our weather story overall. Doppler network, clean sweep across the viewing area. A few false returns. Otherwise, it is quiet. That's not going to change through much of your Saturday around the region. So this is going to be getting a continued break like it has the last 2 or 3 days around the Ohio Valley. Numbers for you this morning, middle to upper 60s. The dew point 61, humidity at 76%. East-southeast breeze at around 3 miles an hour. The humidity stays low in the afternoon hours, and that's why it doesn't feel too oppressive. And it also cools off quickly at night. That's the saving grace of this round of heat compared to the last few, where it's been incredibly humid along with the hot temperatures. Upper 60s close to home, middle 70s off toward the west in St. Louis, where they've been in the middle and upper 90s the last couple of days around that part of the country. And once again, no big changes. We have high pressure dominating, so clear skies across Indiana and Kentucky. Just a few clouds passing by, but not associated with any big weather stories until you travel well toward the west. Some showers from Iowa back through Kansas and farther south from there. That's a storm system that has its eyes on our weather, but not quite yet, because high pressure is still blocking that feature from getting here. It will get here, but not until our Monday. So until then, as the high sits over top of the eastern U.S., right over top of the Smoky Mountains, we'll see a south and southeast breeze, and temperatures staying very elevated. 94 for today, 94 on your Sunday. Once again, nearly identical weather days coming up today and tomorrow, and the poor air quality will continue because of light breezes and lots of sunshine the next couple of days around the region. A front will get here by your Monday. That's the storm system well toward the west. It may bring some folks a cooling rain chance, and of course, not a drought-busting rain chance, because it's not going to be a widespread rain, just a few scattered showers and storms. So hopefully your backyard can get a drink. Of course, almost everybody could use that, considering how dry it's been recently. Now, toward the south and east, anything but dry. The tropics are heating up. Tropical Storm Isaac, well advertised on top of Haiti this morning. Kind of an exposed storm with the best shower and thunderstorm activity on the southern flank. That is not good for organization. That is good for keeping this thing from getting too strong. So it will have to kind of reorganize since it has gone over the islands the last few hours. But once it gets out into the southern Atlantic and also into the Gulf of Mexico, very warm water temperatures in the upper 80s. Plus, this storm is already kind of spinning around fairly decently. It could strengthen and become a hurricane. They've got hurricane warnings up for the west coast of Florida, and it may be a Category 2 at landfall with winds of 90 to 100 miles an hour by the time it gets up into the northern portions of the Gulf Coast. Here's your forecast for today. At noon, we're 86. The high is 94 degrees, partly sunny skies, and by 10, clear. Temperatures in the middle 80s, upper 70s outside of town by the middle evening. Here's your 7-day forecast, mid-90s the next 2 days, and then we'll stay in the 90s on the balance of the forecast for you. A couple of storms Monday, and that rain chance Friday, maybe from Isaac.